Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Charlene, your customer service manager for this flight. On behalf of Captain Masaki and Senior First Officer Daniel, and the rest of my crew, Regina, AK, and Micah, welcome you on board Jetstar Flight 3KS686 to Kuala Lumpur. And pay your pardon to Singapore. We are pleased to welcome our Qantas frequent flyers and passengers from our codeshare partners. The flight time is approximately 45 minutes. For your safety, please ensure your baggage is still securely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Passengers seated at the emergency exit rows must place all items in the overhead compartments for takeoff and landing. Kindly take care of your personal belongings and valuables at all times during the flight. Please fasten your seatbelt, put your seat back upright and secure your tray table. Please be careful when lowering the armrest. As advised by the local authorities, all electronic devices must be switched off and large devices are stowed. They can be used after takeoff if they are in flight mode. You may hold on to your handheld devices or have them secured in the seat pocket. Please note that headphones and portable chargers must not be used until after takeoff when the seatbelt sign is turned off. Transmitting devices not in flight mode may interfere with our navigation instruments and must remain switched off throughout the flight. Thank you. Cabin crew to safety demonstration positions. Ladies and gentlemen, today you are traveling on an Airbus A320 and it is important that you are familiar with the safety features of the aircraft. Even if you fly with Jetstar frequently, we will appreciate your attention for just a few minutes. Having your seatbelt done up low and tight is essential for takeoff, turbulence and landing. To do it up, put the clasp in the buckle and tighten as shown. Undo it by lifting the buckle flap. You should keep your seatbelt done up whenever you are seated, just in case we come across any unexpected turbulence. In your seat pocket, you will find a safety briefing card that shows the brace position and other important information on what you should do in an unlikely event of an emergency. Please take a moment to read it before we take off. The A320 has 8 emergency exits. Look to where the crew is pointing to find your nearest exit. A good way to remember is to count the number of seats between you and the exit. The crew will also point out lights that act like a path to the exit. If we have to evacuate, you must leave all cabin baggage behind. Remember, in an emergency, it is the crew that will be of most help to you, so follow their instructions. Should oxygen be required, a mask will appear from above you. Put it down firmly, put it on quickly over your nose and mouth and tighten the strap. Once the mask is working properly, you can help others, including children. Your life jacket is located within easy reach under your seat. To put it on, place the life jacket over your head and clip the waistband at the front. It has 2 red tags and a mouthpiece for inflation and a whistle and light for attracting attention. You must only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft. To prepare for takeoff, ensure your seat back is upright, your armrest down, your tray table is stowed away and your window shade is fully open. Finally, check that your seatbelt is securely fastened low and tight. Civil aviation law requires you to comply with all safety notices and signs on the aircraft. Tampering with or any theft of aircraft item is an offence and may result in fines or prosecution. Smoking in any part of the aircraft is prohibited and smoke detector have been fitted. If you are unsure about anything we have told you, please check the safety card in your seat pocket. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we're about to take off, please ensure your seatbelt is firmly fastened, sit upright, your tray table is stowed, and window shade is open. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your safety, kindly put your seat back in your seat in the upright position. Thank you.
your safety, always keep your seatbelt fastened while seated. Please be advised that whenever the seatbelt sign is turned on, lavatories must not be used and you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Electronic devices may now use in flight mode. Our crew will be moving through the cabin to hand out arrival card for entry into Singapore. All visitors to Singapore are required to complete a disembarkation card for immigration clearance. Please note the warning on your disembarkation card about the severe penalties for drug offences in Singapore. If you are carrying more than 20,000 Singapore dollars or its foreign equivalent, please declare the amount to the officer at the customary channel. It is an offence to carry souvenirs as such as bullets, handcuffs, replica guns and offensive weapons into Singapore. Offenders may be prosecuted under Singapore law. In accordance with ICAO recommendations, Singapore Changi Airport has implemented guidelines that restrict the amount of liquid aerosols and gels that passengers can carry in the hand carry luggage on all flights departing Singapore. If you require any assistance, please do not hesitate to call on us. Thank you.
Thank you. mainland Singapore. The weather during arrival is expected to be quite crowded, also expecting some bumps. According to the weather report, Singapore Changi International Airport is cloudy with temperature of 27 degrees Celsius. Thank you for flying with Jetstar Asia by today. Please enjoy the rest of the flight. Thank you.
landing. Ladies and gentlemen, as about to land, please ensure once again I see where it's from Leaf Arson. That seems like a bright. The train will spread away and your window shades will be open. Thank you.
Gentlemen, welcome to Changi Airport, Singapore. We are 20 minutes ahead of scheduled time. The local time now is 20 minutes past 3 in the afternoon, and the temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. You may now use your mobile phones and tablets. However, your seatbelt must remain fastened until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Do pay attention to all announcements even while you use your device. Take care when opening the overhead compartments and ensure you have taken all your personal belongings before leaving the aircraft. Passengers be connecting flights on Jetstar in Singapore that require assistance, please proceed to transfer desk counter C located in the departure transit lounge of Terminal 1. If you are holding on to your boarding pass, please check for your boarding gate details on the flight information displays in the airport. Kindly report early to the boarding gates to prevent delays. It has been a pleasure serving you on this flight and thank you for flying with Jetstar.
Thank you. The wing crew disarmed off.